Not so pale.
You're on it.
Today's snow is crippling much of the Washington lowlands.